Your car flows through the turns. It's like music. You find a rhythm and then dance with danger on the edge of control. The adrenaline courses through your veins, but the whole world melts away until it's just you, the car, and the competition. Be fearless.
Hello and welcome to Dirt 4. I'm here to help you get started on your path to becoming a driving legend. Why not tell me a bit about yourself? Let's get the basics set up for you. What kind of experience are you looking for when it comes to driving the car? Welcome to Fitzroy, Australia. This is a great place to get a taste.
This is an M Sport prepared Ford Fiesta R2. It's front-wheel drive with a sequential gearbox, and although it's got a small engine, it still packs a punch. It's a great car to get started with. I'm gonna count you in like I would at the start of a real stage, so when you hear me say go, hit the gas and get up to speed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go! Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, get back up to speed. We've got a corner coming up. Use your brakes this time to slow down the car and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns. Try to get a rhythm going. To help you navigate the road ahead, you'll need to listen to my notes. We'll use the 6-to-1 system. A 6 is a fast and sweeping turn, and a 1 is a slow and tight. Right 6, and left 5 over crest. 80 through dip, 80. Left 5. Into right 4. And left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 5. Dip. Crest. A couple of other descriptors you might hear are square, hairpin, and acute. For these corners, you may want to use the handbrake. Try the junction coming up. Left 5, long, 200, dip, right 5, crest, turn, hairpin left, bumps, 60. Great, I hope that all makes sense. I'm gonna give you route notes for the rest of the stage so that you can get a proper taste of stage rallying. Right 5, long. Caution, crest, jump maybe, right 5, dip, bump, bridge, 100 through dip, and crest, jump maybe, 80 over finish. Alright, get her to the control. Oof, and that's done.